John Elliott has been on the water for most of his 91 years, in all three theaters during World War II, as a merchant seaman, and for the last 70 years, sailing out of Rockaway Point. When a failing heart valve left John short of breath, he thought his sailing days were over. But thanks to NYU Winthrop Hospital and a minimally invasive valve replacement procedure called TAVR, John is back where he belongs.
For me, sailing is living. NYU Winthrop gave me my life back.
For more information, call 1-866-WINTHROP.